Smackovich. If you play stupid games, you win stupid prizes, just like this.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, are you eating in my car?
Huh?
There's no eating in my car. Sorry?
Are you going to the speed limit? 55?
It's not 55, it's 65.
Okay. Go on the speed limit?
Yeah.
Make sure. We want to eat your car, we want to make sure we go all the rules. Because you simply could have just said, don't eat your car.
I'm sorry?
You simply could have said, please don't eat your car.
Yeah, I asked if you're eating my car and she didn't answer me.
No, you said it rude.
It's common sense that you don't eat another person.
No, it's not.
No. Sorry, you could have said, please don't eat a car.
No, it's not. And I'm not messing your car.
People tend to leave a mess.
We get that,
we're
sir.
Not.
We get that,
we're
sir.
Not.
We get that, sir. You said, please don't eat a car.
It takes, multiple leaves. I have a
okay. No, that's fine.
Yeah,
I just canceled the ride, so.
Yeah, you were rude.
It's all good.
So he's taking him off the road. He's giving him the end of the
ride. Yeah, I already did.
Yeah, good. I don't like rude people.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, good for you.
You know, I'm
right here.
No, right here.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Uh-huh. We
right
put
here.
The Nazi review on you. You're an asshole.
All right.
So, good. Have a good life.
All right, you guys will be famous on TikTok, right?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Cool.
TikTok.
Hey, bro, don't be slamming my fucking shit like that, dude.
What's your problem? Why are you slamming my door? You could have just closed it properly.
I have the booster seat for the other little one too.
Just you and two little ones?
No, it's my baby father's coming too.
So it's four total?
Yep.
I can't take four.
Huh?
I can't take four. Lyft hasn't opened the front seat yet for four. They only
he don't need to sit in the front seat. We were just gonna sit in the one seat together.
But you said the two of you plus the two little ones?
Yes.
Unfortunately that's too much. Yeah, because I can't put four people in the back because I can get a ticket for that.
Are you able to send me the money back?
Yeah, I can cancel in just a couple of minutes. That's no problem. It just
okay. And I will have to call back, right?
I'll talk to Lyft and try and get you the money back. They
I'm not gonna let you leave until I get my money back. Mm. So you might want to get on the phone with them now. Thank you, because I need my money back for the ride, so I can call a different one. Mama. Amor. Okay. I need to call a whole other Lyft. Hold on. No,
because
we're not taking this
time. It's all canceled for you.
Okay, but I didn't get my money back.
I'm going to have to call Lyft on that one.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm not going to leave until I get my money. I'm not going to let you leave until I get my money back. Because that's how I'm getting the way to where I need to go. So you can get on the phone with Lyft and call them, or I can, and we're going to sit here until they figure it out.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Do you want me to call them or you?
Well, I'm calling the police first.
Okay, that's fine.
Make sure they're on their way.
That's fine. I've been through this before, so there's nothing they can do because I want my money back. And that's that. So you can call them.
911, where's the emergency?
Hi, the emergency is at 17... I have a ride that was trying to put too many people in my car, so I said I couldn't take them. I canceled the ride. They're throwing a fit because they can't get their money back.
I'm not throwing a fit.
So she won't get out of my car.
I'm patiently sitting here with the door open. I'm
so
trying to call
Lyft. I've asked her to get out, and she won't get out.
Are you an Uber driver, sir?
Yes, I am. Yes.
And what color vehicle are you in?
Black Rogue.
Black Rogue?
Yes. No
okay.
problem. Thank you so much.
Go tell Daddy to bring you his phone. I've been through this before, mm-hmm. so.
No problem.
Just, you can get it.
Absolutely.
Okay, I'll call you back. You didn't take me to my destination, but you're trying mm-hmm. to get paid for the ride. He called the police because I won't get out the car until I get my money back. So I need to call Lyft. Because I won't get out the car until I get my money back. He canceled the ride because all four of us can't sit in the car. That's fine. So I want my money back. It don't matter. At the end of the day, he don't want to give me the money back. He's trying to fake call Lyft or whatever he's trying to do. My phone just died, so I'm going to call Lyft. Because he called the police before he called Lyft. And all he had to do was call Lyft. And they would have, exactly. But I'm not about to let him leave because I know how Lyft gonna go. He canceled the ride. Basically, that means that I never showed. That means I can't get my money back. You see what I'm saying? I already know how this go. I've been through this before.
You think so? I'm not dumb, so we gonna call him together.
It don't matter. He just being a weirdo, and that's mm-hmm. fine. Like I said, I've been through this before. All they're going to tell you is to still sit here and call Lyft with me. That's all they're going to say. They're going to ask me to get out the car, but I'm not getting out because he's going to pull off. So that's fine when the police come. He's still going to have to call Lyft, and I'm still going to get my money back. Clearly, because he couldn't give me the money back. And all he has to do
I don't have
a
choice of giving the money.
It is. You do have a choice. Mm-hmm. I've been dealing with Lyft for a very, very long mm-hmm. time. I've done seen them giving me my money back on their end. I didn't even have to go through this. But this is the second time I done been through this with somebody. Can you go put mine on the charger, please? $12.
You can charge you $12.
It did charge me $12. It may not have paid you that much because that's how Lyft goes, but it charged me $12. He probably got paid
5 or 8 out of the 12.
$2.
He got $2. Out of the 12.
Hi, my name is Chris. Unfortunately, I can't give you my last name right now because I'm with my last cancellation. She won't get out of my vehicle. She had 4 people, 2 adults, 2 children, and is not wearing a face mask. And she refused to get out. I just had to call the police. They're on their way, so I'll just let you know so that way you guys can handle it on your end.
You might as well tell them I just want my money back. That's all I want is my money back, and you won't give it to me.
I don't...
Yeah. I don't understand. You doing all of that and I just want my money back.
Yes, 4 people tried to get in.
And he said we could not get in, so mm-hmm. I said that's fine, I want my money back. He canceled the ride.
I'm sorry if you can't hear me, she's just screaming.
Because you're lying on the phone, so they can't give me my money back.
Yes, she will not get up.
He's doing that shit on purpose to the point I'm about to punch her him money in the back. Shit, and I'm going to go to jail, yo. I swear to God. Like,
just to let you know, I do have my dad's
camera. No, because I'm really getting aggravated. He weird as hell. I don't give a fuck about that camera. I don't care.
I said, you calm down, we're going to get our money back.
No, we're not, because he on the phone lying to Lyft right now. Lying, saying we got in the, we all tried to get in the car, no face masks, all type of shit. Lying.
We got face masks.
He's a liar.
You don't gotta do that to keep $12, bro.
$2! He got paid $2 out of this shit. Fucking little boy, you bozo ass man. I should beat the shit out you. Faggy.
You must have needed them more than us, bro.
The good news is she did get out of the vehicle.